गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? डूइंग योर होमवर्क और नो? यू जस्ट हैव टू कॉपी योर नोट्स फ्रॉम दिस ग्रामर इनटू योर ग्रामर. आई विल सेंड यू PDF. ओके, जस्ट नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन पेज 19. ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट adjectives and degrees of comparison, right? Adjectives, do you know what is an adjective? An adjective is a word that tells you more about a noun or a pronoun. Noun, for example, noun. Okay? What will I say? Itishri. Yeah, this is a noun. Then what will be the pronoun? Instead of her, we put she. This is an adjective. It tells you more about it is she. She is a pronoun. Okay, it tells you more about the noun. Yeah, an adjective is a word used to describe a noun or a pronoun. I will make some tea for you. Some is the adjective here and it describes the noun tea. How much tea? Some tea. Adjectives describe or modify a noun or a pronoun. Adjectives tell more about the kind, quantity, ownership of the noun or pronoun they describe or modify. Now, kinds of adjectives. Adjectives are quality, possessive, interrogative, demonstrative, number and quantity. Right? All of you see in your books with me? Here. Now, adjectives of quality. They will show you quality. Intelligent, rich, poor, weak student. Adjectives that indicate the quality of a noun are called adjectives of quality. They will show you quality. The boy is intelligent. They indicate the shape, size, color of a person or thing. It will tell you something about the shape, the size, color of a person or a thing. So, some examples of adjectives of quality are beautiful, magnificent, great and slow. Now, they answer the question what kind with respect to the noun or pronoun they describe. The adjectives of quantity. Now, quantity will show you how much. These adjectives are measuring words that modify the noun. You have enough time to complete the work. How much time do you have? Enough. They indicate the quantity of the noun or pronoun they describe. Some examples of adjectives of quantity are some, more, enough, much and all. They answer the question how much. They are used with uncountable nouns. Now, nouns are of two types. Correct? Countable and uncountable. These are nouns which we can count. For example, pencil. One pencil, two pencils, more than one are all plural and we can count them. Now, uncountable, for example, milk, oil. We can't say one oil, one milk. So these are uncountable, which cannot be counted. Clear? Now, there are adjectives of number. After this, there will be adjectives of number. Continue on page 19. These adjectives tell us how many people or things are being talked about. 15 students have been chosen for the play. How many students? 15. So they are showing you number. They indicate the number of the noun or pronoun they describe. Some examples of adjectives of number are many, several, ordinal numbers like third, fifth, first, and cardinal numbers like 1, 2, 5, and 7. They answer the question how many or in what order. They are used with countable nouns. Okay. Now you turn on page number 20, all of you. Page 20. See, some adjectives like some, sufficient, few can be used for both countable and uncountable nouns. Some food has been kept aside for the poor. Some students have arrived late. In sentence 1, some is used with an uncountable noun. In sentence B, some is used with a countable noun. All of you open to page 20. Now see, fill in the blanks with adjectives from the box and mention in their kinds. The first one has been done for you. I want some sugar for making the cake. Now some sugar, quantity. Now I have written here A, D, B, okay, we don't have space. So direct I have written which type of adjective it is, okay. Mrs. Sharma has many books on philosophy. Quantity, how many books? Many. Much happened after you left. He was the first person to reach home. Number. She has enough money to visit Mumbai. Enough. Quantity. Two students were chosen for the lead roles in the play. Numbers. His bike has been painted red. Which, how has it been painted red? This is showing you quality. Though the journey was long, I managed to reach my destination on time. Okay, quantity. A few people were present at the occasion. Number. The tortoise was slow, but won the race since the hare was slipping. Quality. Okay, several people believed that India would win the Cricket World Cup. Number. Now, here number 4, demonstrative adjectives. These adjectives point out which person or thing is meant. Example, these apples are rotten. They help in pointing out the thing or object meant. Demonstrative adjectives are this, that, these, those, such and certain. They answer the question which one or which ones. Interrogative adjective, number 5 here. These adjectives are used along with nouns to ask questions. Which book will you buy? Interrogative adjectives are whose, what and which. Possessive adjectives. Possessive adjective shows 6 number, okay? Possession or belonging. Example, his books are on the table. They answer the question whose. Possessive adjectives are my, our, your, his, her, theirs and its. Fill in the blanks with the correct demonstrative, interrogative or possessive adjectives. Return his books to Rahul. My worker has fallen ill. She gave her toys to that girl in pink dress. Turn page number 21. Those trees behind our house have grown tall. Which movie have you watched recently? Mrs. Sharma has hurt her knee. What advice would you give your students? Please pass that pen. Now identify the adjectives in these sentences and state their kind. The first one has been done for you. Now these children all have written answers. You have to copy in your grammar book, okay? Copy down all of you. This you have to learn by heart. This also you have to learn by heart. Clear?